I'd much rather have division than vipers living in the house. I don't trust anybody that says that they're a nice guy. Trust them. And they do these Bible stories or their big kumbaya sessions. There's quite a few of these people. I'll embrace the division.